Windstorm. We're in video here. Hi, Paul. This is the great windstorm of December 1st, 2011 in Sonora, Utah. And our joint fence used to be over there. Here's part of it. It literally impaled into the ground. Hey, Paul, you want to pull this out and just out of curiosity, see how much, how deep this thing went? That could have hurt somebody. The winds topped out over 100 miles an hour, and here is part of the fence, and it went down, oh my.
Good 6 inches.
Yeah, that would not have been good.
Nope. Okay.